It was supposed to be in a different time and a different place. The Pac-12 Cross Country Championships normally decided in the fall and they were scheduled for Salt Lake City, but because of COVID and weather concerns, they were moved to the spring and brought to Chambers Creek Regional Park outside of Tacoma. We fought wind and rain and cold, and we saw two completely different races. Jim Watson and Tom Fuhr. Tommy, first, the women's race. Haley Herberg at Washington, big early lead, and she was challenged late.
It was really a stunning performance by Haley Herberg. And at that point, we thought Ella Donahue, who was second last year and the leading returnee, was going to get Haley Herberg. But she went into another gear, surprising after going out so strong. And she put Donahue away down the stretch.
And Herberg ends up holding out Donahue and winning the race by 7 seconds. A shocking development for the junior from Southern California in the weather in the Northwest. Stanford, though, ends up winning the team title as they place 5 in the top 12. Donahue, Dudek, Hamak, Lawson, and Aragon all come home to score for Stanford as they add on to their record total of Pac-12 championships. Now on the men's side, we expected to see a much more competitive race. Stanford went as a group for the first 2K. At the 4K, Eduardo Herrera of Colorado took control of this race.
Strong athlete, senior, was the second top returnee from the conference, and he came through. It was a run in the park for Eduardo Herrera.
He ends up winning by 11 seconds. Charles Hicks, Stanford second. Jackson Messler ends up third. Stanford also wins the team title on the men's side. An incredible time, 5 runners in the top 9 for the Cardinal.
Amazing, and 3 of them were freshmen, Jim.
So the future looks bright for Stanford. Colorado puts 5 in the top 19 to finish second. Washington is third, and Oregon is first. So same top 3 on the women's side, same top 3 on the men's side, and the individual champions, Haley Herberg for Washington for the women, and Eduardo Herrera for Colorado. For Tom Fuhr, I'm Jim Watson, saying so long from Chambers Creek Regional Park outside of Tacoma, the 2020 Pac-12 Cross Country Championships. We'll see you, hopefully, in the fall in Salt Lake City.